What this is going to do is it's going to make us realize that there are a lot of other opportunities that we can capitalize on that our brains weren't trained to think about prior to this. So eventually things things are going to gradually get back to normal, the new normal. But when all of that does get back to normal, what are the things that we can take and capitalize on that we learn from this that we can still bring into the new normal that expand what we were doing before this happened? Right now, people should be thinking like they've never thought before. And that's just the answer, because this has never happened before. And so we have to think like we've never thought before. We have to come up with new ideas and new ways to do business, new ways to serve clients, whatever business we're in, new ways to interact with them, and new products that are a part of this new world. That's one thing about the American people that's fascinating is our ingenuity. And there will be some people that are devastated by this and they'll be hurt by it and economically injured, and then there are going to be people who are going to rise way above it, and a lot of people are going to become wealthy off of ideas that they've come up with through this time. The decision that entrepreneurs have to make is, do I want to stick with my old ways, or do I want to think differently? Do I want to think bigger? And do I want to get outside of where I am to get to where I want to be?